Okay, here's my song with a saint and a sin. When I found out that Saint Matthew the Apostle had been a tax collector and was also the patron saint of accountants, I knew that I had to write you this song. Saint Matthew the Apostle had his very own gospel. He was the only saint, I guess, who was a tax man too. So man, I'm praying to you to get me out of this mess, 'cause I'm afraid that the CRA will have my head on a platter like your Baptist friend. Be my favorite apostle, help me show a net lust, I'll forever be in your debt. Patron saint of accountants, can you work a miracle for me? Can you help me through this mountain of statements and receipts? I'll be praying that my buddy Saint Matt can keep me out of tax purgatory. If I file a return, it shows I've earned so much more than I spent. I need more to deduct as a claimable expense. My sin is one of omission. Hey, man, I'm wishing for a little forgiveness from you. I've a confession to make. Half my expenses are fake, and I don't claim all my revenue. The patron saint of accountants, can you work a miracle for me? Can you help me through this mountain of statements? Asking that my buddy Matt can keep me out of tax purgatory. He asked me for my sin number on the tax return. I said it was my first. Yes, maybe I deserve to burn, but when it comes to sins, there surely must be worse. You're the patron saint of accountants. Can you work a miracle for me? Turn this sinner into a winner. I don't want to trifle with an awesome disciple, but Matthew, I'm praying to you, please.